the lead. Dennis Hauger has given it everything, but he's just got his nose in front, and he's done it. So Dennis Hauger in front, and Paul Aron trying to follow through. The three of them all running, absolutely three abreast, and he locks up. And can you believe it? It's Paul Aron who comes through into the lead. What an immense race. And our leader, who'd have thought it? It's Paul Aron.
From when I was about 4 years old, 5 years old, I already knew that this is something I wanted to do. Doing motorsport, formula racing, all of this. I actually started off because my brother was racing in karting, and I went to watch all of his races, and I was just begging my dad that he would let me race too. But for a while he didn't want me to get in the car, and then finally he was okay with it, and I got my first kart, and then that's just where everything started. And
siin on kõik mu riided, praegu need siin on kasutusel, ja ka need. Seal on mul raamatud, kus vahel on mul kõik märkused asjad, mida parandama peab. Tennise pallid, et soojendus teha ja
F4, like every other motorsport category, is very dangerous as well. Often you get this voice in your head saying like, why are you doing this? And it's very dangerous. But I mean, if you truly love this and if you're very talented, then you can get over this. And if you sit in the car, just everything goes away. Like before the races, I used to have and I still sometimes have problems. I get very nervous. Even I start to feel maybe a bit sick because you're just so nervous. But the moment you sit in the car and you turn on the engine, everything just goes away. You don't think about anything and you just concentrate on doing your best for the race.
Mees, Saksamaal oleks pidanud nägema, et Saksamaal oli haige. Ma mingi raast 30 minutit seisin seal ees, sest kirjutsin kõigile teid pilte.
Also, overall in the whole motorsport world, if you're into it and this is your career and life like it is for me, then it's also sometimes a bit difficult because you miss out a lot of on childhood, you miss out a lot of time with your friends and of course parties and everything because you have to be in races in other places. So definitely you need a lot of dedication and not a lot of love for this kind of sport because it's very difficult to break and then choose to enjoy your life as a kid and then focus on your career. And probably a lot of people have made this mistake and they regret it afterwards, but I mean, I love this sport, so I'm giving my all to proceed to next categories, do well, and obviously you have some free time, so I try to take the maximum out of it.
Cut.
Thank you. acknowledge just to keep away the trackers. I just seek out to find my home. Fucking they just leave me alone. Cause I don't want your apple pie, no, no, mama. I don't want your apple pie, no, yeah. I don't want your apple pie, mama. I don't want your apple pie no more. I need my own pepper, pepper grease, pepper, pepper seeds. Need my own.